We're in the healthcare capital of the United States, maybe the world. So we have opportunities that some other institutions just don't enjoy.
At Belmont, we really care about addressing an entire person and all of their unique needs. Holistic care means considering the patient's mental health, their emotional health, their spiritual health.
There's a really special community here, and they care about people in every single aspect, and I wanted to be a part of that.
Our faculty at Belmont are here for you. They are truly here for your growth and development.
I am constantly learning from my students, so that really develops this sense of trust.
The practitioners that are teaching us also are still working in the field, so they're bringing in that real-world experience into the classroom in real time.
We gather for a landmark moment in the history of Belmont University to open the Thomas F. Frist Jr. College of Medicine.
The collaborative nature of modern healthcare is that nobody works by themselves, so we want to make sure that all disciplines learn to work together. The Belmont University Center for Interprofessional Engagement and Simulation plays a wonderful role for our students. They can learn in the middle of a resuscitation, they can learn in the middle of medication administration to take care of a patient with a team.
Having access is everything. I mean, that is what really enables us to be a cut above the rest.
We all work together in that professional space.
We don't practice in isolation, but it is all interprofessional.
This is the future of healthcare. These are our future leaders. And having them know how to identify one another's roles and how to work together to take care of patients and get better outcomes is exactly what we want.